exciting when the superstar is in the ring. A competitor who has no limits.
She wouldn't know her limits if they were right in front.
She could be setting up for a submission here.
Serious peril. No, she counters.
Look at this.
Pendulum backbreaker.
Tick tock.
Well measured.
Avoiding contact.
Each superstar trying to stay a step ahead.
The scoop slam sets things up.
She's looking to go top. First up, top. Diving knee drop.
Takes another trip to the skies, and it pays off once again.
Impressive reversal. I'll tell you, I thought the superstars out of this match, but apparently not. What a comeback. Knee drop. She's forced onto the defensive now.
She can withstand the punishment, though.
Sharp elbow. This is what you call high risk, high reward. From the top, missile drop kick on point.
Kicks to the lower back, clutching the wrist. Just absolutely punishing their opponent here, relentlessly.
Except for maybe the emergency room or the lock. Very unique escape to fight her way out of the sharpshooter. Oof, kick finds it.
Cross body.
She anticipated that. Except to tap out here. She's gonna have to tap. I agree. This is about self-preservation. Try again. Raph's thinking something else here. Here's a cover. Could be it.
One, two,
and she puts it off.
She just will not go away.
That'll do some serious damage.
Coming.
Looks like she has other plans here. Will it be?